Wouldn't it be great if all of our energy needs could be met with something as natural and as simple as corn? Until that day, we have ethanol. America, driving ethanol.